Chapter 4. For look, the day shall come, burning like a furnace, and all the proud and every wicked one shall be stubble. And the day that shall come shall burn them up, said Yahuwah of hosts, which leaves to them neither root nor branch, but to you who revere my name, the brilliance of righteousness shall arise with healing in his wings, and you shall go out and leap for joy like calves from the stall, and you shall trample the wicked, for they shall be ashes under the soles of your feet on the day that I do this, said Yahuwah of hosts. Remember the Torah of Moshe, my servant, which I commanded him in Horeb for all Yasha'al, laws and right rulings, see, I am sending you Eliyahu, the Nabi, before the coming of the great and awesome day of Yahuwah. And he shall turn the hearts of the fathers to the children, and the hearts of the children to their fathers, lest I come and smite the earth with utter destruction.